There's only a handful of programs like this in the nation, and this is the best. I mean, we've got past FBI bomb center director. I've got people that are fire protection engineering technologists. I've got people who've done investigation, administration. They've been chief officers. So whatever it is that they're teaching, they've done it. It is fire science. It's not firefighting training. So you get a degree in fire arson explosion investigation, a degree in fire protection administration, a degree in fire and safety engineering technology, or a degree in occupational safety. We try to give a blend of mix of it. Firefighters tend to be hands-on people. So after they study and learn about the theories of it, then we attempt to use things like this pumper behind me and the burn building and the hazmat equipment, the safety equipment, so they can learn how to apply the theories that we talk about in the classroom. And there's areas where they can work their jobs in automatic fire protection systems, fire investigators, fire prevention, people that run code enforcement, divisions, plans, review, day-to-day inspections of properties. There's an occupational safety option where the people really keep people's fingers out of machines, make sure they go home with 10 fingers and 10 toes and 2 eyes so they can hold their children. Explore all the programs out there. I think you'll find that none of them are as broad or as deep as we are. We're going to give you the skills, the attitudes, and the opportunity to apply it so that when you go out of here, you'll have the confidence that you know you can do the job. When you go into an interview, you're going to feel sorry for the other people who are interviewing because they're not as prepared as you are.